How did I become the person who I am today? Every event and interaction alters the course of your life, but which of those are key to your being? I'm sure of one such event. When I was 13, my dad and I hiked 5 miles through the desert. Now, since I was a child, I was always very creative.
The poor baby seal went out of his mind. He went to the coast, so he was so cold. Got covered with snow, so he couldn't be warm.
And I also always had a good sense of humor.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Orange. Orange who? Aren't you glad I didn't say banana? No.
But I haven't always been independent. I became independent that day in the desert. My dad made me sleep on top of a hill with nothing but a pillow. He said it was a rite of passage. I was scared but also excited, and even though I didn't know it at the time, that night made me learn that I can rely on myself. My dad came and got me shortly after dawn. Then we hiked back to the car and went to the International House of Pancakes.
Over the world, there's all kinds of different people, I think. I don't know, but there is. I know it.